Hi, I am Valeria Guadalupe Hernandez Barajas of Group 3019. Today I will talk about the art in the traditional mojigangas. The mojigangas traditional art was created in the conquest of Mexico by native people who loved about the Spanish parties. Actually, the mojigangas are so important for Mexican culture that they were displayed on museums by Spain and French government. Mexico have several states with this tradition. An example is in San Miguel de Allende, where the mojigangas were made for a wedding by Hermes Arroyo. 17 years ago, there were 15 mojigangas at a wedding. Also, religious sculptures were made by Hermes Arroyo. And until now, for the weddings, almost 100 mojigangas were manufactured in San Miguel de Allende. Family and friends of Hermes artists were represented by the dolls, and these figures were presented all time in the city as a tradition. If you like this video, give me a like. Thank you!